This is three. The other names were other neighbors. She had a son, Aram, and then the one living with her, like, you know, or something, and then a bunch of them. I don't know. It was a Jose, Pepe, Castillo was under the name, but I think it was something else. And then there was a Diego. I never knew the mom's name. I think it was Myla. And then this other neighbor right next door. But that's when I actually seen different things. Or could have, I don't know. You never know if just the eye is manipulated. Just from, like, when I was talking about the movie thing, how nobody really sees the same shit. It's manipulated anything. I've seen when a brain is a mind, you know, from an accident, and it'll actually demobilize you. That's kind of just obvious. And then, like, other neighbors, Laura, Sergio, and a Mexican woman over here, I never knew. And then a Victoria, and then another Maria. Maria's mom. Greg Powers, Mona, Osterio, Hutchison, and son Lee, and friend Ryan. They're like older than me, like, we're all the same age. And then the other guys that seem to be part of this brain or whatever. Girl Jimena. She's probably like 11, 10 or something. That's Laura. The one across from me. Her daughter. And that's when, I don't know, that's some crazy things. They were saying weird things towards her. Like sexual advances and shit. That just tripped me out. I just want to chill. And that's rightfully so. I don't know what fucking Lana, anything fucking, yeah, do this and that. Like in the olden days, where I'm from, that's just, you're done. That's what martial law was about. That was fucking Lana getting crazy then. Because it's fucking, you don't even know that. This is fucking, MIA. You should be missing in action. I'm just fucking Ramos, Torres, like that, or whatever the fuck it is. Because that, I always, you know, I was asked that question at 14, what would you do? Because you always hear about jails and how they fucking, you know, fucking do, you have crazy people and they try to take you. I'll fucking rip his shit out of his fucking pocket and fucking feed it to him, motherfucker. That's what I'll fucking do. You're thinking. Maybe that's justice. I'm a fucking kid, like, man, you know, fucking. I'm gonna take a skateboard to your fucking neck. Huh! I never had a problem with that.